ADC's all-new e-sphyg 3 is a feature-packed, professional-grade NIBP monitor with three clinically validated modes, including single measurement mode, customizable average mode, and manual mode. In this video, we'll show you how to take a three-reading average measurement. If the device is off, press the power button on the back of the unit. If you wish to change the maximum inflation pressure, you can do so now. Press and hold the memory button for 3 seconds until the current value begins flashing. Press the start-stop button to change the value, then press the memory button again to confirm the selected value. If needed, slide the mode switch to the right to select average mode. Average mode will take 3 readings, with a 60-second countdown before the first reading, and a 60-second interval between readings. You can change the between reading interval before starting. To do so, press and hold the start-stop button for 3 seconds. The current setting will flash. Press the memory button to choose 15, 30, 45, or 60 seconds, and then press the start-stop button to confirm. Place the cuff around the patient's arm. The cuff index line should fall within the printed range markers. If not, select a larger or smaller cuff to ensure an accurate reading. Make sure the arm is relaxed and supported, and ask the patient to stay still and quiet. With the cuff in place, press the stop-start button. The 60-second countdown will begin. The cuff will begin inflating, and the unit will take the first measurement. When the first reading is complete, the cuff will deflate and the interval countdown will begin. To take an average reading with only 2 measurements, cancel the third sequence by pressing the start-stop button. Then press the memory button to view the average data from the first 2 readings.